I mean, who buys those, besides planet tamers?
Well, normally colonists. Big market for anti-megafauna gear out here in the arm. Problem is, colonists don't know what to do with them. They plant them inside perimeters. Usually it's too late by then.
I get it. Keeps pros like you in business, though, right?
Yup. I mean, I made dumb mistakes, but pretty soon you'll figure it out. Plant them on platforms, cliffs, places the creatures can't see.
Yeah, trial and error. No training for that, I guess. No school for planet tamers.
Sure there is. You're in it.
Of a team, huh? Stand still.
Visual. Now let's close in and do our jobs.
Rare one!
Oi, birds! Bugger must be over there!
Don't see how it works.
Watch the rocks!
trap!
Incendiary! The beast gives itself up. Losing our most dedicated soldier, can we, Val?
Help!
under attack.
I see the target.
Relay shield activated. Monster win.